Two inmates are facing charges related to allegedly sneaking drugs into the El Paso County Jail. You can see them here. Samantha Peterson and Dominic D'Angelo were both booked late July on unrelated arrests. That's when the El Paso County Sheriff's Office says authorities intercepted the contraband, both during their intake processes just 2 days apart. Deputies say they found 3 fentanyl pills on Peterson and 20 pills on D'Angelo. Both could face up to 6 years in the Department of Corrections.